So this is our vending machine. It's made of foam board, and we found the idea on the YouTube by Mr. H2. He made it look really easy, but it really wasn't, so we changed it up a little bit. We took screenshots and changed material to foam board. It was easier to cut and more precise, and everything was consistent. And what you're seeing here is us putting together the pieces following the screenshots that we had taken. It took a long, long time. Like, I don't know, maybe 4, 5, 6 hours altogether. But it was starting to work, and we had to improvise quite a bit here and there because his video didn't give completely clear instructions. But it came out pretty good.